Water buffaloing is a technique that Grabuone Outfitters use when we're crossing from one snake catching area to the next. Typically we're in the shallower waters when we're catching snakes, and there are some places that are too deep to walk across, so you kind of have to swim, and we refer to that as water buffaloing.
Hey, it's trudging through some deep water. Just pick your point out, get to it.
Why do you call it water buffaloing?
I don't know, I didn't come up with that.
Water buffaloing.